So when someone is upset, including your child, when they're in a bad mood, depends on what that bad mood is, right? You can have that conversation saying, I recognize that you're upset right now, that you're in a bad mood. So I'm gonna give you this leeway. You can have the next 20 minutes, you can have the next hour, you can have this evening to calm down and to process whatever it is you're feeling. But you still cannot speak to me disrespectfully, and we're going to talk about this. I'm gonna let this one go. I'm gonna allow you to just get away with it today, but we're gonna come back and we're gonna talk about this tomorrow. And then make sure you go back and you talk about it. Yes, you have to teach respect. If we don't do that, we're failing as parents. Because we're teaching our kids. Our responsibility is to teach our kids how to regulate their emotions. And a lot of it is, unfortunately, when they're younger, when they're teenagers, their frontal, cortex is not developed. They're not able to think through consequences. They are impulsive, they are explosive. I mean, a lot of that is normal teenage stuff. So, yes, age appropriate, redirection, consistency, and some space to just fall apart because they're kids. I hope that helps.